how to use your face cream. First, make sure your skin is prepared by being thoroughly cleansed, toned, and damp. Take a pea-sized amount of cream and rub between your palms before sweeping over your face, neck, and chest. Your cream should always be the last step in your face care routine, followed, of course, by a broad spectrum SPF. Our top tip for an extra moisturising treatment is to add a few drops of face oil to your cream. We hope this has helped.